Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change text or font size on your Apple Watch. I'll be showing you how to do it using both your iPhone and then Apple Watch. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change font size using your iPhone, open the Watch app and then tap on My Watch at the bottom. Next, tap on Display and Brightness and then look for the text size slider. Drag this left or right to change the text size. To change this on the watch itself, open the Settings app on the watch, then scroll down and tap on Display and Brightness. Tap on Text Size, and then you can tap on the left icon to decrease the size, or tap on the right icon to increase it. That's how to change text or font size on your Apple Watch. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.